Doing here, Jonathan?
Jonathan was helping her all up.
Thank you.
I've got you now. You want to know what? but I don't like the idea of using dead animals for statues. They scare me. One day, a detective came to our house. He wanted to tell me something. Something about a letter. I don't remember. I went mad and attacked the detective. I started choking him. Mr. Ramsey held me back. That's when she injected me with something. There's something wrong with my memory. It's all hazy. It seems like Mr. Ramsey's after me now. I think Mother sent him. I noticed him watching me while I was sculpting in the garden. I decided to talk with my mother. Got angry and started destroying everything in the room. Grabbed a knife. I won't ever talk to her again. She keeps talking about how she's making the greatest collection of all time. Tortures them so they express emotions. Then she captures those emotions in statues. I'm afraid of my own mother. I don't want her to torture me next. She's crazy.